Everybody, welcome back to Leicester Siblings.
This is our first Super Mario gameplay. We're gonna make more like the Super Mario Bros. 3. This is right now the 1.
So let's get started.
And then this way you can keep getting
a bunch of coins.
The top one. I'm gonna start here. So like start, you can like
go through them without having to like jump.
So like you're not scared of anything.
Yeah. Except this hole.
Yeah, you can't go down like that and then. Ooh. So I have to get that. And then this, you need to wait for the 6, or you can get, so you can get, like, bombed. That, well, I did get it this time.
Yeah.
So you get, like, 1, the time, 1, 3, and 6.
Then you'll get bombs.
Well, like, fireworks.
Underground!
Yay! I don't like the underwater
one. So funny.
Wait!
This one's a flower.
Flower you can shoot.
Yeah. This one you can keep getting a bunch of coins on.
You have to go from here. I think there's a star here too, which I did get, because I'm there. Hoi! Here you have to do this.
Running star.
Yeah, but I'm not going to do it because I'm going to go up here. You can go up
here. Jump up, you can just go up onto the top.
Yeah, and then you can skip
the whole level.
But not the whole.
Yeah, and then there's a 1-up over there, but
yeah,
you're up here so you can't get it. Wrap zone!
You can wrap to 2, 3, 4.
We're gonna do 4.
Yeah, so I can show you what it looks like. I wanna... Ha! I was in like the position.
This one, there's that monster from above that drops it.
I don't like it. Because I'm going to destroy it.
But it'll still come back.
Yeah. So I'm not. I'm
just going to keep going.
Yeah.
The best thing to do is just run past the whole level.
And then there's...
There's one up here.
Here.
The third one.
Oh, great.
Jump too high. Get the one up!
Hey. Oh, no, I can't. Then you can go down this one. First
go down the other ones.
Yeah, so
then. And then there's a mushroom.
Yeah. First get the.
Mushroom.
And get
it just scoots you over.
Yeah. It adjusts.
Now get the coins.
And then go down. And you keep going. Don't go too fast, because. Then you go. And then you're done. I'm gonna try to get things again.
And that one, that you can do a bunch of coins.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna do it because I'm just gonna quickly show you all the levels. Not all, because I can't pass I can probably pass this. Maybe you can! Good thing I did two player, so then I can... I can have backup. Okay, now I'm gonna do Lucci. So for Lucci, I'm just gonna... I'm also gonna do. This time I'm gonna go down the pipe so you can see
what it looks like.
Looks like this.
Just a bunch of coins.
Yeah.
And just come out here now.
Leveled up. Aw, man. So, now I'm going to show you the whole level, because I'm not going to go up on the top.
You can see the whole level.
Yeah. This is Lucci. Lucci time! I'm not going to get these stuff, because I am, actually. Oh, God.
I still get it.
I still see it. Oh,
that was like only a little bit.
On the top, it says Lucci, and then you keep getting coins. But I'm still gonna get the star. So you're gonna have to do a little time like that. Like, you just get the coins. For this, you can do a ladder like this, and then get the flower here. But I'm gonna do it more in advance. I'm gonna do it like this, like that.
And if you knock off the brick here, there's a bunch of coins.
So you can get one ups here. And here.
Try to jump onto the top.
Yes.
And then here is a one up. So you hit that one and quickly hit the brick so it can jump over. And you got the one up.
This one you can go down.
Come on! I walked down. Get all the coins. Stop. And this one you can get rid of.
I'm almost out of time. I can still do it. This time I'm gonna do, I'll show you three. I walked down. Oh. This is the dark.
This one's the flower.
It's okay. You can't go down this one. You can go down this one. This is this one. You have to get in there. There's a flower. And then these one you have to get.
Oh, you got one up.
Ah, come on, you went in. It's okay. At least I'm gonna get one up here. So now I have a lot of water. Star. This guy. I'm gonna get something. Toy! Look, there is something here.
There's a beanstalk.
Climb it. And you could get a lot of coins here. Go on this thing, that'll bring you.
Keep jumping to get. all three. And then it's done. And then you can keep doing this one. And then here, it's over, but I'm going to try to one-up thing. So
Whatever.
Okay, now it's the fish. This you're gonna have to shoot, and then you can keep doing this one. And then on here there's a star. And it's over.
Yep.
Pretty easy.
This time there's 6 bombs.
Yeah. The bombs, you can get more points. Yeah, points. I don't know what the points does.
Yeah.
What's this? Oh, this one. I get this one. My lines are done. That was fast. Mario, this has 5 lives. Oh, I start from here. I can. Wait. Yes. So
the red ones, they turn around. The green ones, they don't turn around. They just walk right through.
So you have to... Yay! Yay!
Aw, man!
I'm gonna wait for the...
Aw, man!
Too slow. Oh, this is the Bowser?
Boss battle.
Yeah, there's 8 levels. You need to wait for a good timing. The middle one is the mushroom, so get the coins first. And then the mushroom. Get
falling. Oh no! Good thing you're short.
This one you're gonna have to jump.
Oh, no!
Mario time is the 4th
line.
Yeah. So. Yay!
There's a mushroom over here.
And if I go here, you can adjust.
Good thing I'm stuck. But good thing I can go here. Wait. Oh man. Is it this one? You can keep.
Yeah.
I don't know which one it is. I just keep doing everything and then.
There's one that's gonna be it.
Yeah. Just try all of them.
And there's a flower over there.
Yeah, but I don't want to. I'm only gonna get the.
And then there's some secret coins.
There's four.
We're not gonna get those yet.
I can get this one first.
And then there's a beanstalk.
First, I can get the coin. The beanstalk. Climb it. And then this is.
It's gonna be a wrap. Walk zone to 6, 7, 8, or 8.
Sorry, but I can't play all the levels because I don't know how to pass them. So sorry, but I don't know how to play all the levels. So yeah. You have to go for the run fast. Oh no!
You didn't see that turtle coming.
I did. There's a one up here.
But I died!
Now what's in Luigi? Oh! This one. Oh no! Luigi's pretty bad. He died here. Well, he's really high. And then this one, I still start from here. Good thing I start from here. Good thing I don't, because And then this one, you can go down. This one is literally the same.
Like the, world 1, level 2.
Ooh. I need to get the 1 up.
You just went in.
Oh, well. Don't go up. There's a mushroom. Secret corner, where are you? Oh no, we need to get more coins. Now we have that much coins now. Get the star here. It was almost the, This one is now... And then... just pass this level. I shall pass it this time. I always get smaller. This is so weird.
Oh, it's close. Hide down here.
Uh-oh. Bowser. It went down. This is World 8. I have another bit gameplay. It's going to be different world. So you can watch that. Well, there's no link in the description. I didn't make the video yet. I didn't make the video yet.
It always came back.
Yep. one is gonna be very game over. I'm probably gonna be game over very fast, so yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Play that again.
Oh, around the same place.
No, you die! Oh no! Game over? But first I'm gonna tell you one trick. So here you see the controller. If you press A with start, you're gonna go from the level you died. Let's see it. You go from this one. So you can play again.
Yeah.
I'll play very fast. I need to finish this level because I have to talk. So,
thank you guys for watching our first Super Mario gameplay.
Yeah, and I hope we're gonna post more gameplay about like Super Mario Bros. 3.
Yeah. And hope you enjoy this video. Bye.
See you next time.